The Shoes Crew was something that Mr. Magic, Sal from the Fever, and them had before us. And we just came along as the rap version of it.
Right.
We made records, and we was the Juice Crew version. But Juice Crew was around long before you ever heard of MC Shan, Roxanne, Shante, and stuff like that.